tulungan dito ang UP. It's UP versus UST here in our very last match on here, Abellana.
Attacks that boosted up their energy inside the court. I feel like that's...
Sean was really instrumental there. Gets us going is Marian Sotomil, Pierre Abellana, umisko agad para sa UST.
You right away almost there that he was able to properly approach and get his bola when she sets it off. And that's one thing that's an advantage for her spikers because it's so easy for them to adjust kahit anong mangyari.
But before that, let's take a look at that serve of the game brought to you by Shakey Super Delivery. Order your favorite thin crust pizza and chicken and mojos now. Good service there by Celis. Abellana, the wind-up and the finish.
That was perfectly executed. Abellana and Ulas. Great
first ball. Ethan Arce using her left hand.
Fast ball for the
defensive side. Potrillo off-speed. Boy, pang bola dito. Burado muli. It's the four. Pick-up. Bustrillo will try. Cassie Barbalho. Pierre Abellana firing away!
That approach. And you see how she really naka-angat
na eh. Very similar din ang statistics nila. So it's really just the breaks of the game.
Alongside sa Bustrillo's point.
Barbalho sets up Burado on the left. Bustrillo sending it over. Chance ball for UST. Combination play. Pierre Abellana.
All point. Nakita mo na kahit naka-timing si Arce doon. That's a big difference of a sport. If you know, from Taekwondo to volleyball.
That's right. Totally different sports yung dalawang yun. Pierre Abellana.
Knowing that he had contributed a lot of points.
Good service, Carvalho. Punta dito kay Abellana muli. Recovered well. Encarnacion. Carvalho will go back to Pierre. And why not? She has been that hit courtesy of one of the 14. UST up here by 5 points. Abellana. Bertolano picks it up. Bonares. Carvalho, hinabol. Pinalikat si Abellana. Itang trying for it, but just too strong. Executing her pace. Carvalho, hinabol yung bola. Sigurado ngayon ang papalo. This time, she goes to Abellana from the right, off the block.
Right away, Abellana for his point. You know, checking the blockers as well. Hindi naka-establish.
Sigurado finding a way. Maris, kanay nag-set, parang ay Encarnacion. Carvalho goes to Abellana, top angle, but top finish as well.
And that approach, na she really went in full court for that attack.
So many five setters here sa ating Shakey Super League. Actually, first day pa nga lang, tatlo agad, di ba? Pierre Abellana with a kill.
This girl has been strong ones, drop balls, placement.
Number 5, and for the whole match as well. So kami, hinabol ang bola. They go to Encarnacion. Carvalho, back set. Burado, challenging the defense. Punta ngayon kay Abellana!
Mastery of attacks. So every time she approaches it.
Bertolano pinunta niya. Carvalho. She goes to Pierre Abellana.
With her attacks. Alam mo, lahat ng binigay sa kanya ni Cassie Carvalho.
UP goal. Saving 3 set points. Carvalho. Abellana muli. And why not? Why?
Girl barely committed any mistakes. And she is still a professional of the court. I don't know how composed, how they keep themselves composed. And
Bonares. Burado picks it up. Carvalho goes to Abellana. Denied. Camille Cal. And look at that. Kanina pa si Abellana sabi,